Here at Lourdes, we have service learning classes. So actually I was required to do, I believe, 10 hours of community service in one of my classes that I took in my freshman year. So I decided to fulfill that requirement by doing the Toledo Lauber Project through campus ministry. And I just totally fell in love with the way that it made me feel and the people that I got to meet. And I just wanted to keep reaching out as much as I could.